Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Sleeping Dogs. Now, I want to just say before we start this episode, I feel like I'm about to be cut off, but I want to just mention that I'm super lucky because right before I hit the record button, I realized this. Give it a second.
COD, years ago now. After we moved to the States, you tried to kick that shit, but.
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country. The hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Once she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss. But when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
I hear ya. So I wanted to mention quickly the way that I generally record it, the mic I'm using is a Blue Yeti.
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Sure. So really quickly, I want to mention, Blue Yeti is a tall microphone, and this is something that just makes me really happy. It's a tall microphone, so I had to set it directly in front of my face with the way that it takes the audio. But doing so, I couldn't actually see the monitor because my monitor was low to the desk. However, this new monitor, and I only remembered this right before I hit the bloody record button, is that it actually goes up and down. It's a really good... Anyway. Look, it makes me happy. Just keep that in mind. All right, give me the money.
Brother, we work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem.
Is that smart brick a joke on,
Just come ask.
Oh, never mind. All right, let's go to the Watchbender. All right, I'm gonna just sprint my ass over there, because fuck them. Yeah, I'll piss them off. Oh, I want a parkour. Oh my god, did I just... Oh, it's fucking perfect. All right, hey man, you got the money?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston?
That's right.
Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
He's not.
Here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Oh, okay, so I'm gonna beat the shit out of you?
Don't be a tough guy.
Let me just fuck up your stock, and let me just grab you. Oh, you know what? Here. Ring, ring, motherfucker.
I will pay.
You'll pay, will ya? Alright, that's good. Give me it.
I can make you see reason.
Take the money, but Dog Eye won't be happy.
I don't care. You think we don't know that? Alright, now I go to the produce vendor. Alright, violent actions against enemies increase my triad mission score.
I think you killed him!
Yeah, probably. Fuck him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while.
Yeah, see, he's fine. It's all good. Hey, man, you got the money? Did you fuck you up, too?
Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Actually,
everyone
you do.
Has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, fellas.
All right, who am I fighting? Fighting you? Ow. Dick. All right, really quickly, want to just mention, I almost forgot the button to fucking... Right, did forget it.
Show him what you're made of.
All right. So, what am I doing? All right, no, okay. It's fine, I just forgot what button was to, like, fight. We're good. I haven't played this game in a tiny bit. It's all good. Let me just beat your ass here. Now, it mentioned the whole locking on thing. How do you lock on? Is that... Ouch. Okay, this is not working out for me at all. Anyway, so how's everybody doing on this beautiful day? It was actually a really relaxing day today, I think. All in all, wasn't too bad. I didn't actually do much. I kind of had a nap for like a good part of today, so that was pretty cool. Oh my fuck, your poor leg. Ow. Oh wow, I'm nearly dead. That's really funny. Can you just not? How about you just eat fucking pavement or whatever the hell we're on? Concrete? Anyway, I'm nearly dead. Do you have my shit, or?
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
He's obviously not better by much. My word. Alright, let's go to the butcher after I just fucked that up. Parkour! Regaining health. Sure, let's get a pork bun.
Serve it up.
Yeah, let's have some pork bun. Sure. Give me that. I'll eat the shit out of that. Look at that. Oh, good, we're full health again. Protect the butcher. Oh. Alright, this is his prep button. There we go. Hey, get away from the fucking butcher, man. Oh my word, man, he's old as shit.
You don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
Have some like grocery bags and shit. Yeah. Oh, this'll be easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh my god. Oh, this poor head. Alright. Who else? Who else? You? Right in the face. Who else? You? Oh yeah, I can do that too. It's all cool. Nope. Right in the noggin. We're good. Hey man, you need any more help or... Oh, wait. Ow. Get on the ground, buddy. Eat pavement. Ow? Do you mind if I just... Can I toss you in this, glass? Alright, whatever, just eat the fucking dirt. I don't give a shit. It's all good. You're still not down? Here. How about now? How about now? You good? What's up, buddy? You got the money?
Why was he beating you? He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Yeah, look at that. We just beat the shit out of them, and I almost die a lot. Alright, let's go to the clothing stall. I gotta admit, we are looking a little bit grungy. We gotta look a little bit better. Now, if I recall correctly, the clothing options in this game fucking suck, but it's alright. Cause you just gotta kinda make you make do with what you got, right? So after I parkour the shit out of some things? What do you have for us? Check out the clothing. Sure, what do you have for me? Alright. Oh, I can't use a mouse? Oh, that's stupid. Do we want an undershirt?
They all kind of look alike, right?
It's part of the Minor Thug bonus set. Both these are. Do we want the undershirt? Do we want the knockoff hang? What do we have? I want to keep the jeans. Fuck it. We want to get these fucking canvas shoes. Do we have enough money? I have 500. Alright, that'll be good. Do you want a chain? No, I don't have enough face, nor enough for that, but, let's go with the knockoff hang and SUI fucking V-neck. Fuck it.
Come again.
There we go, now we're looking fly. Is that the term? I think so. Alright, let's go back. Get on my way. Get out. Also, this guy's fucking jacked. It's great. Where are we going?
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
Hey, Marcel. Hey, what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off. And grow up.
Right on.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
You know what? I don't blame him for being pissed. Fuck that guy. He doesn't like us better than him. Whatever. He can suck a dick. Cup and triad score. We got 3 of both. Reward you with experience towards the next level, mission score 517, high score, replay the missions, and so on. We don't want to do any of that just yet. Do a favor for the vendor. Are you a vendor I can help? Sure, how can I help you?
Can you do me a favor?
Sure.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
I guess so. I can try.
I want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcement. You should probably be gone before they get here.
He can send reinforcements all he wants. I'll beat the shit out of all of them. I don't care. Alright. You know, this is a beautiful city. I often wonder what it would be like to kind of live in a busy place like this. Where I live, it's like the opposite of busy. So, I have no idea. Our biggest events are more so in like the main city, and I'm not even there. Oh, are these all enemies? Alright, what's up, bud? Can you not? I'd appreciate it if you guys didn't. How about you just like, I don't know, take like boots to your face or something? Alright. I'm okay with this. Nope. Do you mind if I just like, I don't know, sock the shit out of you a couple times? Anyway, how's everybody doing on this beautiful day? I think it's very, I mean, right now it's like a nice cool temperature. Dark hole. Right now, yeah, it's a beautiful fucking temperature. Everyone outside is having bonfires and shit. That's all I can smell. It's wonderful. Sir, can you not? I'd appreciate if you just didn't. I'm not gonna just break your heel. And a spear out of nowhere. I'm actually just, fun fact, I'm just trying to pick him up. Alright, there we go. How about we just make some music? I love it. Alright. Anyway, you need? I think you need a vending machine in your life. What do you guys think? Perfect. Alright, who else wants some shit? You? I'm cool with it. Nope. Alright, so this game, it's not terribly difficult. That being said, you'll have moments in games where you do good, moments in games where you do bad. Just fucking have fun with it. That's what the game is for. Anyway, speaking of games, is there any games you guys are looking forward to? There's a lot of them coming out. Oh, Jesus. Watch Dogs 2 is something that's coming out soon. I'm actually really looking forward to that. I'm actually super excited for it. I really like the idea of it. As you guys know, I love the first Watch Dogs. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Are they all dead? Anybody else want some? Oh, you want some? What do you want? You want some of, like, this wall here? How about this? Ooh. Hey, I'll take a bloody shirt. Oh, fuck it. Alright. Golden Koi. Hey, you need the money? Here you go. Have some.
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Hey, look at that. We got some face experience. We got some money. We got a field report. Everything's all good. Meet with Winston in the kitchen. Okay, I suppose I can do that. Let's just haul ass up these stairs. Winston, I'm here. You got anything for me?
Are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing, nothing. Say, mut the mole. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'll take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. This week, I send Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
I'll do it. I'll beat his ass. I don't give a shit. Just stand up and just walk. Perfect. I can take care of him. Whatever. What do you want to do? Beat his ass in? I'm cool with that. Alright, how do I get out of here? Ask Quan for Ming's whereabouts. Sure. Sure. Now, I hope somebody watching this doesn't get offended, because I can't pronounce anything. Anyway. Police reports. As you progress through the game, you unlock new police reports. Use your phone to access them. Oh yeah, you had to do it awkwardly with the arrow keys. Alright. What do we have? This field report. Oh, it's nothing major. Contacts? No. Messages? No. What was I doing? Social? I don't know. Whatever. Not a big deal. It's all good. Alright. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just get the fuck out of my way. Alright, any idea where this Ming fella is? He sounds like he's a nice guy. Aside from the whole telling us to fuck off thing. Not quite the most polite thing in the world. What's up, buddy? Do you know anything about him?
You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Oh, okay. Sure, I guess he's probably close. Hey, Ming! Do you wanna not be such a bitch, or...?
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? What are you going to do?
Ming! I got a message for you!
That's right, toss her, Jesus. Wow, that was some really bad performance, like...
Hey, Winston, asshole!
Fuck you! And the poor thing is that's gonna mess up my Shadowplay recording, and I just know it will. Hey, I would, oh, Jesus. Alright. I got a messy on that other one. I forgot that I was supposed to actually press spacebar again. So it's spacebar to run, press it again to kind of parkour. Oh, poor guy. Yeah, I think he's dead. Can you please stop running? I don't have as much stamina as you. Nope. Alright. Oh, fuck. I can't run at all. Why can't I run fast? This is ridiculous. Alright. Where am I going? I'm good. Excuse me, pardon me. Get the fuck out of my way. Come back, Ming. I just want to chat. I just want to say hi. I want to ask you how the kids are. How's the wife? Oh, you fucking dick. Get out of my face. Oh, my lord. All the parkour. You know, it's funny. When I actually did this the first time, because I vaguely remember this mission, I actually did all these parkour segments wrong. I just basically ran to the fence a few times. It was amazing. Oh, we gotta fight? Alright, we can fight. I'm down with that. Who wants to go first? You? Sure. Alright, actually, you know what? Do me a favor. Can you just kinda go into this fan for a minute? Perfect. Alright. And you, I think you might want to take care of the bench. Alright, what about you? Alright, what do you want? You know what? I think you deserve to be in the dumpster. Oh, I can't put you in there? That's upsetting. Nope. Alright, what are we doing here? You're gonna just take that to the to the chest. Sorry. Alright, oh, that was some sweet moves. Be nice if you hit me next time, dick. Alright. Nope. And just fall right in the fucking face. Alright, do you like fences? Ooh. Ouch. Nope. You know what? One of you guys, I think, wants to go see the bench. Alright, maybe not you since your leg's broken. That'd be rude to take you. This is not bench, Jesus. Desk. You wanna see the desk? Cool. Oh, here, now I gotta put you in the garbage. Alright, come here, you're trash. Alright, come on, Ming. Come here, you fat fuck. I'm kidding, he's not fat. I was just... Don't get offended. What? Oh, Jesus. You know what? Alright, I'm cool with this. Anybody want to dance or make the first move so I don't feel guilty? Alright, nope, we can just go. Alright, you know what? It's cool. Ow. Please don't. Nope. Alright, you. Electrical. Oh, Jesus. Might have to put a flash warning on that one. Ouch. Can I suplex you through something? Can I? Oh, God. Oh, this is going down. Alright, I don't think I can hit you until I take care of all of your friends. So, how about this electrical unit thing? Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Alright, he's done for. That's pretty brutal. Boom, right in the face. Alright. Let's just pick you up. Can I toss you over the railing? Or just... Oh, no, right over the railing. Come here, Ming. Alright. Nope. How do I take his knife? Just like... No, that's not how I do it. Give me that knife. I want that knife. Nope. I want the knife. Give me the knife. I'm fucking beat your ass. Okay. Whoops. Forgot the button to press. We're good. Nope. Okay, for some reason, I keep on forgetting what button it is to, like, do different things. So don't worry about that. It's all good. Alright, we gotta hit him with counterattacks. That's something it mentioned, so... Oh my god, I just think I broke you. Alright. Did you learn your lesson?
Dog guy's gonna kill you. Fuck dog guys! Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Hey guys, maybe we can just talk about this. It's all good. It's all good. I think the guy's pretty much dead. If not, he's gonna have to drink those straw, I think, for the rest of his life. Alright, what's going on?
I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here.
I'm a rap god, what can I say?
Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun On Yee. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Alright, I think you're way over your head. We had this all planned
really
out.
Moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yee.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against
protocol...
Well,
for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Andrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is, hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
Ouch.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
We'll see. I think I'm more of a bad cop anyway. Fuck it. I don't give a shit. I'll beat everyone's ass. Alright, mission complete. Rewards gained. CI report on Sam Dagai's Lin and the North Point apartment. And I also got upgrades. Triad upgrade, one unspent point. Okay, do I want it to go to strike resistance, which means I take reduced damage, or I take, you know what, fuck it, extra damage is for me. Cool, works for me. Alright, got a ghost pig mask, classic black fedora, cowboy hat, and a straw hat. Those were DLC, I believe. And I also got Rico's outfit from Just Cause 2, I think for owning Just Cause 2. All right, now we got
Asian ones. Don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Oh, we're at an apartment, so that's good. Hey, what's going on? Hey, is that my family there? Ah, nice looking little family. All right, where are we? I think we're in an apartment. I'll presume it's ours. Ooh, spinny camera. Anyway. Sorry, that looks nice, all right? Your apartment contains a bed, wardrobe, and a CCTV that can access hacked cameras. Cool. Alright, really quickly. Alright, we unlocked some things, so rather not just wear the underpants. We could just wear no shirt, but Jesus, we are fucking jacked, aren't we? Oh my lord. Ghost pig mask, straw hat, cowboy hat, these all look ridiculous. Alright, Nothing I want there, nothing I want there. What was some of the stuff I got? I don't even remember. Oh, well, it doesn't matter anyway. I think they were mostly just hats, now that I probably think about it. Okay. Oh, we also got the Rico Rodriguez outfit. Should we wear that? Improved action. Action hijack vehicles at a greater distance. I've never actually played Just Cause 2, so I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Maybe I'll get at it later. Who knows? Alright, I have multiple different... I have stick-up delivery and a new case. Green or blue. What do I want?
What do you think of
I don't know what I want. Let's go with a new case. Okay, let's start with getting the bike. That's the closest one to me. Hey, I guess you have a bike that's mine. Hey, look at this 270 DX. It's a classic cruiser. It's focused on style, not speed. You know what? Fuck it. I'll buy it. Or I'll get it. Alright. Now, I don't remember how driving works in this game, so if I'm really bad in this, if it's Watch Dogs all over again, don't worry about it. It's all good. Alright. I think, though, that it is a bit more organized. When I say that, I mean I think it's a bit easier to do on PC with a keyboard. So, let's just hope. Not all that different. Little bit. Alright, what do we want? Let's do the stick-up and delivery. Whoops, that's a car. Hey, dick. I'm not the worst driver ever. I'm almost the worst driver ever. It's different. How do you... Alright, I gotta get a hold of how the actual driving in this works. So that'll just take a little bit. Fuck it. Give me time. Cool. What's going on?
Wait. You okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Yeah, but no.
Jax, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yee, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is! Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like Ooh. That, it's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level lunyer looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up.
Ooh.
Come on, get in.
Time to That's move savage, up man. In the world.
You know, I like it. This truck is a move-it truck. Alright, drive to the warehouse. Sure, as we all know, driving is my strong suit.
Chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride.
Drive safely to get my cop score?
Daddy girlfriend.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Jiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell
okay,
no.
Let's be safe.
If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? Wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
Whoops.
The haul from my last score, baby. Whoa.
Whoops. I'm on the wrong side of the street. I'm sorry. I'm used to American driving. I'm sorry. Let me get on the right side of the street.
CRT monitors, a whole board on this.
Alrighty, what's going on over here? Hello, everybody. I almost hit you. It's good. Alright, what's going on here? Hey, guys. How's shit going? Are we taking a piss? Or a wee? That one's for you, Robin.
Come and get me.
Wait. Oh, yeah. I'm a fucking delivery guy. Hey, what's up, buddy? I just beat the shit out of you. You too, you want some too? I don't give a shit, I'll give you all something. Nope. It's all good. Whack you. Actually, Al, why don't I just grab you and let's just go to the garbage? Because you're trash anyway, so suck it up. It's cool. Alright. Nope. Right in the nose. Alright. Alright. Kick you, it's fine. You want some too? I'm good with it. You want some? Alright, everybody wants some. Oh god! Ouch! Oh, that would hurt so fucking much. You want some? I'm cool with it. Actually, can I give you some of your friend? Maybe I can't. Alright, hold on. I'll just toss you, it's fine. Oh, you have a weapon! That's a crowbar. I'm not that great. Well, maybe I am. It's fine. Look, I can take them all on. But my goal might actually be the guy with the crowbar first. Considering the weapon thing. Ooh. Alright. Let me just grab that weapon real quickly. Alright. Let me just beat your ass with this. Just brutal. Ow. Sir, please don't fucking knife me. I don't appreciate that. It's rude. It's unthoughtful. Oh, I just broke his fucking arm. Oh, that sounded painful. Right in the face. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna just grab this knife. Does it feel so good, does it, dick? Alright, who else wants some? I look like a butcher. Fuck.
Shit, you're taking off the goods!
Oh, hell no.
Go, man!
Okay, catch up with the cargo van. In my slow-ass van, I guess I could try. Fuck it, I guess. Sure. Let's just see how this one goes. Alright. So we're picking up speed. Slowly but surely, we are picking up speed. I'm slowly learning how to drive, so that's also good.
Don't let him get away, man!
Ramming. Left control in any direction to ram a vehicle. Okay. I will keep that in mind. Take out the escort car. That's one that's behind us, right? Alright. Nope. Perfect. Alright. Catch up with the cargo van. I'm trying my damnedest. These cars are not fast. Alright, maybe we can just cut this off at the pass, right? Is that even a thing you can do? Hey, get out of my way. Oh wait, can I just drive by just... Maybe not. I think that actually makes me slower. I'll get him. This car here is... Did I just fail the mission because of that? I'm pretty sure I did. No, I'll catch up. Whoa. Get out of my way, will ya? Fuck out of the way. Fuck out of the way. Get out of the way. It's not working at all. Alright, that fucking escort car is still in good shape, so that's not a good thing. Out of my way. Alright. Out of my way. No, they're not. They're not getting away at all. Come here. Come here.
Hit him, man.
There you go, bitch.
Hang on, I'll go get the watches.
All right, you go grab the watches, and we're gonna bail out of here.
Wait, we got him.
How do we know this wasn't one of our
Damn,
guys, by the
that
way?
That was crazy, man. We did it! Holy shit, we did it! Check it out, it's raining Cambria.
That was our big boost. A shipment of cheap watches.
What?
What do you mean cheap?
They look terrible, dude.
He's fake as fuck. Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive. Wait, drive.
Skip cop radius or ram the pursuers. Ah, shit. Alright, I can do that. Maybe. It depends. These cops may not be able to...
Where'd they come from?
Can I lose these cops? Maybe? Maybe if I'm, like, super good at driving. Perhaps. But also, perhaps not. Ah, shit.
Man, why can't they just leave us alone?
We have a shipment of cheap stolen bullshit. Excuse me, sirs. Let me just get past you here. Alright, where are we going here? Do any of us know the roads? Not terribly large enough. Oh, fuck me. No, alright, it's good, we're fine. Let me actually just stay still for one brief second. Can I ram backwards? No, I cannot. Also, what's up with the stupid camera angle? Because I can't see a bloody thing. Cool. Get out of my way. Did that stall you enough? Not really. Alright. Yeah, this weird bullshit camera. I can't really do anything. That's alright. Let's just park and then run over the cop.
I think we lost them.
Wait, we lost? Are you sure we lost them? Are you 100% sure? Are you 100% sure, dude? I feel like this isn't really staying out of trouble like we were supposed to. Oh, Jesus, this is gonna be... Wow, alright, cool, he's stuck in the wall. Alright, we're good. We're alright. We're all good. We managed to get away because I stuck the AI in a wall, so good on me. Hey, excuse me, sir.
Whoa. I think that's it.
Yeah, sorry. They're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. Those cops suck!
Yeah, they do. Oh, well. I'm gonna have, like, no cops going. Well, I told you I was gonna be a bad cop by the end of this. So it's alright.
I don't know. He's an asshole, poke guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jack. Comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them.
Yeah.
Who caused the bad blood?
Well, no. They used to be tight, though.
Nope, didn't mean to cut that off. Well, on to the next fucking thing.
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, Wei. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
I got a fake-ass watch, man. Thanks so much, dick. Alright, I should probably drop this knife. Any idea how to do that? I have no idea. We got a fake Cambria watch, we got a CIA report on Jackie Ma, and we got 20 grand. 20 grand's not terrible. How do I drop? Oh, I have to hold that button down. Cool. Anyway, I think we will have to call that an episode here, guys. I just looked over at my timer here, and we have been recording for a very long time. So, if you guys enjoyed,
hey,
by all means...
Hey!
What do you have? What do you need, sir?
What's up?
Hey, you're Sun On Yee, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated. Ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
Alright, you know what? I'll do this first. We got a few minutes. Yeah, fuck it. How do I get into a car? That button, apparently. Alright. Yeah, no, I was gonna end it there. You know what? Fuck it. This is gonna be a small little mission. I gotta just beat the shit out of a car. Should be no problem, I imagine. Let's see with a faster car if I drive any better. You guys think I will? Ah, maybe. 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 Shit. You know what? Kind of. I'll say kind of. Yeah, let me get out of this car. Get a tire iron from the trunk. Oh, this is a really nice car. Oh, well, fuck it, I guess. How do I open up the trunk? That button? Alright, it's that button. Alright. Yeah, look at that alarm. Alright. Okay, let me just smash the windows. I think that's all I have to do. Those guys are just watching me? What's up, bud? Sorry, let me just kick the shit out of this. Nothing? Actually, what are you doing? How about I just, I don't know, hit your face in the wall or something? Or just beat the shit out of you? Oh my god. Get up for a minute. This is your car, right? There we go. There we go. Perfect. And we're all bloody as shit. Well, if you guys enjoyed, I thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys didn't like it for any reason, drop a dislike. Let me know you guys didn't like it, and let me know why, so I can improve that in the next episode. However, if you guys did enjoy, by all means, drop a like. Let me know you guys enjoyed it. I'll keep it all up for the next time. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed, like I said, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope that you guys all have an absolutely amazing day, and, well, ciao!